close look now.
And as long as White returns fire once in a while,
which he is doing, Foster, but look at the legs. There's a grin from White, but the legs are betraying.
Well, that reputation for durability is well, well deserved. But how much longer can this go on? And it's stopped. Past his best now. Right now comes through, and he's wobbled. He's shaken by that, and Joshua straight on him, and Sprott's in big trouble here. Joshua just teeing off.
Is that Anthony Lynch in the face?
Says that will do it.
Hungry. It's a form of consistency, motivation, and never lack hunger. I've been hungry and I stay hungry in the sense that even when you don't have nothing, you don't settle for less. As I always say, when you're on ground zero, the only way to look is up. So you keep on achieving, you keep on achieving. And I've been fortunate enough to be around some successful people in mind, and they never lack a sense of ambition and hunger. So to stay hungry is just about maintenance, consistency, never losing the hunger, the king of the jungle, you know, making sure that your dominance is known and people approach you with caution because they know when they're dealing with you, they're dealing with someone who's ambitious, determined,